Oh, hello everyone, it's Plagen here, and just got a little bit of like a kind of a PSA for y'all. So, as you know, I'm watching anime this season, and this anime here, just up on the little chalkboard, it's Peach Boy Riverside. Now, I want to tell y'all, don't watch it yet. Just don't watch it yet. Wait till it entirely comes out, because I'm going to give you a little tidbit of information here that'll make it so much better. Okay? So, currently on episode 7, right? And it's been going fine so far. But here's the thing. Something happens on episode number 2 that ends, like, weirdly, and then episode 3, some time passes, and then stuff happens, and then episode 7 occurs, and it's right back to where episode 2 ended. I wasn't sure about it before. I was sensing some stuff was off, but episode 7 really drove it home for me. And that is that the episodes are out of order. And I looked it up online. I was like, surely this is just like a weird mistake or something. Which, to be honest, doesn't make sense because the anime's made like every week, right? They don't make like all 12 episodes in one go and then, you know, release them one at a time. No, they like make them every week. So like currently they're making episode number 8 of Peach Boy Riverside, because that's why delays and stuff happen, right? At least I'm assuming, right? Okay, so I looked it up and they were like, so the director and all that decided that so in the manga, apparently it's about this one character. And the manga's not done yet, and they wanted to make the anime and whatnot, and they decided, well, in order to actually make it properly, we need to kind of make this other character the main character, and switch all this stuff around. And they were like, so we decided to do this. But it doesn't make sense, okay? It just does not make sense. Like, at all. Why they did it. Because so far, to me, it seems like they could have just done it in the order that the episodes have been, like, that I've got in this current order. And it would have been fine. Like, regardless. I don't understand their logic and reasoning. So this, in addition to just overall thinking and considering some things, made me realize that what I want to do this time when we review anime, this next time we review this season, I'm going to do one for each individual show. That way I can talk about them for as long as I want and not have to be like, okay, here's like an hour or 2 hour long video, y'all have fun, bye. Nah, it's gonna be just a one anime per video where I can talk about it for as long as I want, hopefully for less than 10 minutes, and get the point across of whether you should watch it or not. Peach Boy Riverside has been pretty great, if I'm being honest so far. But the fact that it is not in chronological order really hurts it, because they introduce characters and they have them named, like, and they're talking to them just fine, and then you'll come back or the next week and then it's like, oh, we're gonna name this character now, and it's like, what? But they already had a name in the last one, stuff like that. It's just really messed up. Like, for example, not to like name exact moments. So what they did is episode 1 and 2, they were fine. It was chronological in terms of those two specific episodes. Episode 3, however, is a time jump that jumps way ahead to where the main character meets another character, and then there's a flashback that goes to episode 4. From episode 4, they then time jump to episode 5, and then episode 6 occurs, but they're both technically chronologically before episode 3. And then from episode 6, they go to episode 7, which happens right at the end of episode 2. Yeah. to put it in a better perspective for you, I've kind of got a list right now of the episodes in a somewhat chronological order. There's only 7 episodes out right now, so there's of course going to be a number of them that I do not, that I'm gonna just have blank because I don't know if there's gonna be an episode here or not, because there's still what is that, 3, 4, 5 episodes left. So here's the current chronological order. It's 4, then 1, then 2, then 7, and then there's probably going to be more episodes between there, and then episode 5, then episode 6. There might be an episode between 6 and the next one, which is 3, and then if they're going to make an ending, there's got to be something else after that. That's what it is so far. So you got 4, 1, 2, 7, unknown, and then 5, 6, 3. That's what it is so far. But 3 is not a good ending space, I don't think, because they introduced like new characters and stuff in that one. Which makes me think, what's going to happen after 7 is they're going to do a chronological thing after 7. So it's going to go 7, 8, and then maybe at that point they're going to go to 5. So it might go, if I'm thinking correctly, what they might do is go 4, 1, 2, 7, 8, 5, 6, 3, and then 9, 10, 11, 12. Assuming they decide to do all 4 of the final episodes in chronological order and not jump around or do flashbacks during those. But that's so far what we have. Everything so far seems to be pretty tightly knit together. With the exception of the gap between episode 7 and episode 5. And when it comes to episode 6 and 3, they're in a town in both of those. But I'm not sure if it's the same town. If it's the same town, then it fits. If it's not the same town, then there has to have something happen between 6 and 3. That's all that is. So that's just all I wanted to say in this video, y'all, is just do not watch the show as it's coming out yet. Wait until it's all out. I will give you a proper, correct viewing order list, and I'll be like, hey, watch the episodes in this order, and you'll enjoy it a lot more. Trust me. Okay? Or, maybe in the last 5 episodes, they're going to do something that actually makes sense to me, and I'll be like, okay, never mind. You can all watch in the order that they intended. You know? Who knows? We'll see. We still got 5 weeks from now, so that's a month and a half or so, which means we'll be 2, 3, 4, 5. So September 3rd is when the final episode will come out, if there's no delays or anything in production. If it's just 12 episodes. Which means I should be able to make a video very soon after that and have it on out on, say, Friday the 10th? September the 10th, I should say. But we'll see how that goes. Also, when it comes to me deciding that I'm going to be doing a video for each individual anime, it means that I will not have to wait until all of them are done, or mostly done, to make a video about it. What I can do instead is, as soon as the show ends, I can collect my thoughts on it and tell you all about it. That way you can decide to watch it or not. And that way you'll also know when it's done, so you can, you know, watch it in a binge, which is always fun. But, yeah, I've also already dropped a couple shows, but I'm going to stop rambling about other stuff that's not related to this. I really just wanted to tell you guys that there is a weird discrepancy with Peach Boy Riverside, and that you should not watch it yet if you want to watch it. You might just wait for a couple, a month and a half or so. Or I guess it's September. What? Hold on. No. It's August. What? That can't be five weeks. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, right. I'm dumb. I'm sorry. It's going to end on the 17th. Sorry. I messed up looking at the calendar. So it's going to end on the 17th, which means on the 24th of September, I should be able to have a video talking about it. Unless I can get out sooner. Who knows? We'll see. But anyway, that's all for me, everyone. So watch it if you really want to, if you're really into it. If you have been watching it, continue to watch it, whatever. If you have not watched it yet, but you've been wanting to watch it, just hold off. Check out some other stuff. You know, there's plenty of other shows coming out this season that are doing a wonderful job. This one, a little suspicious. That's all I gotta say. But we'll get there. We will get there. It's not a bad show by any means. I want to make that entirely clear. In fact, it is a lovely show. I just wish they would have shown in like a proper order and not be all confusing with the movement of like time. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, that'll be all for me in this video, everyone. I've already rambled quite a lot, and it's already been 10 minutes. So I will leave you all here. Wait for the next video, and I'll hopefully get the good information on what episode order you should watch it in. So until then, bye for now.